Thought you guys might like to hear a 600cc water-cooled two-stroke. True horsepower. There you go.